Hello everyone, what is going on? My name is Timpedi and welcome back to Let's Play Bloodborne. We have an interesting episode ahead. I've decided that I'm going to start making a lot of progress off camera. Because you don't really care about the areas. I'm trying to balance out the fact that I die a lot in this LP. I've been grinding out Chalice Dungeons a lot. And it's taken like numerous deaths to get through them. So what I've done is I am at the point of the game where I have 3 boss fights, all of them technically optional. That I can go jump into at any given point. And I'm just going to pick this one from the Nightmare Frontier. We have the boss fight from here. Then we have Kanehurst Castle, which is an optional area, a snow castle that I was able to gain access to. The Kanehurst summons that I got a long time ago from the Yosefka's clinic. That basically... There's a place where you can go, and if you stand there, you get a carriage to this snow castle where there's a lot of annoying enemies. Which is a big part of why I haven't done enough camera on camera. In fact, that's why I've done haven't done a lot on camera. But now we are going to fight the boss of this area, Amygdala. I keep not wanting to jump, and it jumps anyway. So this whole area sucks. There's an enemy up there. You can see that big brain thing. Those things suck. They have this thing called frenzy, which is basically blood loss. I think I covered it off camera on camera last time, but it is insanely annoying, and they do it off camera, so it killed me a lot. Amygdala. Big ol' spider lady. Whoa, laser. I don't know how this fight's gonna go, but I wanted to at least show all these fights on camera a little bit. Ow. Let's heal up. And now, maybe if I'm lucky, she's gonna try to shoot. Yep, she's freaking out. I think I want to hit her, like, brain sack thing. Whoa. That was some annoying camera. The camera has been one of my greatest foes while I've been playing off camera. Saying the word camera a lot. Oh, I bet that was like an opening for it. Okay. And dead. As expected. I did not do that. Okay. Amygdala. That's her amygdala. Weak to arcane, fire, and bolt. Resistant to blunt. Luckily I'm not using blunt. Weak points that are dangling in the air may not always be reachable. Only its head and front limbs are vulnerable. Great. What we're gonna do on this elevator ride is we're gonna equip... Doesn't really matter which... I think I have 3 fire paper and 3 bolt paper. Actually, let's get used to the boss fight first. Like, as sad as that is, it's like, I have to die a bunch of times to this boss before I feel comfortable using... using buffs against them. Seriously, you don't know how frustrating the Chalice Dungeons get at higher level. Oh my god, it was so annoying. I got so frustrated with that thing. Some of the bosses weren't even that hard. They were just so... Wow, cool. Come on! Wow, that went well. Ooh, that went well. Yeah! Mmm! Ooh, and I got another head hit on? Wow, that was awesome. And now she's in rage mode, I bet. Oh, yeah. Aw, okay. Just give her a second to kind of figure out what she's doing. Nice! Oh, all so close. Oh, that was too close. I hit a hand. Oh, hello. Did she just pull off her arms? Oh my god. Oh my god. Is this a real boss? This is nuts. Ew. Ow. Okay, don't go for the feet. Just stay away until I can hit the arms or head. Oh, not like that. Okay, again, just cause. Whoa, whoa, whoa. There we go. That was a hand hit. Oh, I should have gone for the head there. Oh my god. Come on! Yes! Wow, two tries. That is literally miracle level. Failing Moron Chalice. Wow, I can't believe I actually did that. Alright. Time for boss number two, and then if we do anything, if we have time off camera, I'll explore the unseen village a little. I got to another, what's it called? Lantern and a lamp. I feel like this is the best way to not have this LP. I know some people are like, oh, you should do everything on camera. I feel like this is the best way, though, to make it so that this LP doesn't take eternity. Honestly, I feel like if I did everything on camera, the amount of time I put in this game off camera compared to any Dark Souls LP I've done is actually insane. I put way more time into this game off camera than I have for Dark Souls. Is this what I'm... Yeah, Forsaken Castle. So I can show you a bunch of the castle because unfortunately, as with a lot, unlike a lot of the other places, at least as far as I can tell, yeah, there's no shortcut to the boss here. So I have to run past a bunch of enemies and stuff, so let's just do that real quick. So this is Forsaken Canehurst. There's the entrance over there, and there's a bunch of items down there, but there's a bunch of the big sack under their body guys from the DLC over there. This is the elevator up to the basically the main castle area. I actually got my hammer sword nice and upgraded a good amount. Oh, wait, I wanna... No, I missed! Oh, shoot. That was a screw-up. This thing's nice and upgraded. It is one... All I need is, if I can ever find a bloodstone, I can max it out. And then I'm gonna focus on upgrading the mace. Because this technically has better strength scaling for me. Let's just run past. These are all very creepy ghost ladies. These freaking guys shoot darts at me all the time, which is also really annoying. But we're just gonna pop up here. We actually don't have very far to go, which is nice. Actually, I need to turn around. I missed where I need to go. I forgot there were enemies, so what I need to do, actually, is hop up here. This is a shortcut I opened. I basically had to go outside and come back around to get up onto here. Get it and open that, and this ladder leads me up to where the boss is, basically. Wow, I can't believe the ghost ladies are climbing after me. But it's a very weird path to get to the boss here, and I'm really kind of disappointed this isn't shorter, because a lot of the other boss runs are shorter, but you come up onto this roof. I got the cool knight set here. Also in this area is where I think I got the set I'm wearing. I don't remember. So, would you believe this is how you get to the boss? You walk around this thing, run out here, drop down onto this thing, drop down onto this, go in here, this is hysterical to me. Go up, up, and up, and up, and up, and up, and up. And then finally, we are now at the boss run. This is the boss of Canehurst Castle. Just the amount of layers there is hysterical to me. Here we go. Thank you. This is freaky. Uh-oh. Alrighty. Martyr Ligarius. What is that thing? My god, that's freaky. Whoa, that was scary. God, what is with all the skulls, guy? Whoa. Oh, my nose. I had to back up because my nose was so itchy. Oh, no. Ow. That hurt. Dodge through. Haha. Whoa, no. I dodged that wrong. Okay. That second dodge, I didn't mean to dodge that way, but... Wow, okay. Yay, let's go. Excuse me, ladies. Alright, I'm gonna kill the shooter guy. Wow, if I could get past the screaming ladies. Please dodge. Even though I took more damage this time. That's so funny. I love seeing them all cluster around the ladder all the time. I guess this run isn't really too bad. It looks hysterical. What you could do is you could run up to this floor and run all the way around. There's a lot of annoying enemies down there. I feel like this boss fight shouldn't be too bad, though. Whew, that was greedy. That was a greedy one. No, but I've been really happy with the hammer and sword. Even though I do want to eventually get enough materials to upgrade the mace. So I can get that S scaling. Because it does right now do significantly less damage because it's plus 6 instead of plus 3. I did not mean to do that attack. So we're gonna see this big boy shot. Big boy shot. Oh, ow, that hurt a lot. I might just die now. And float and explode. Come on, guy. Ah, what the? That's not fair. How was I supposed to dodge that? Alright, let's go this way again. Thanks for dodging into me. Oh, come. That's such nonsense. Like, what am I supposed to do against that? Oh my god, he's such a baby. I dodged wrong. Luckily, the roof layout helped me. Ah, I dodged it, idiot. I'm gonna back it up because I figured that might happen. Oh god, what are you doing now? Yeah, do it! Ow, whoa. He's going more intense. Oop, timed that wrong. Won't let me dodge. There we go. We'll both back away. I want to heal though. Oops, I did not mean to jump. I love how it... Oh. Okay, I can beat him. I keep... what I'm doing is I'm panic dodging too much. Frustrating that I'm doing that. But I keep just mashing dodge. And this game, more than any Dark Souls game, seems set up so that if you do that, they're timed to perfectly kill you. But it seems like in this game, what you really are being encouraged to do is to... basically to dodge, to save your dodges and wait. There we go. Didn't screw it up that time. Excuse me, ladies. See, how did that shot... Alright, that was easy, and we're out. And that time I didn't even take damage. Also, I have a bunch of blood vials now. I was running low on them before, but since, honestly, I really don't need to level up anymore, I started spending, like, all my souls that I end up coming back to the Hunter's Dream with on blood vials, just stockpiling them for the many boss fights I know are still left in the game. I also think I'm basically done with the Chalice Dungeons. I actually did one online. I signed up for my 2 free days of PlayStation Plus. And I used that up already, and I basically am at the point where, I'm not gonna pay for it, obviously, but I was able to get items that I needed to continue the Chalice Dungeon I was on at that point, only because I did a co-op dungeon, and now those aren't available anymore because my 2-day trial ran out, and I don't feel like dealing with whole new Chalice Dungeons that don't help me progress to the end of the Chalice Dungeons and get to the final... basically the final Chalice Dungeon boss. So I'm just gonna say screw it. I can't believe that missed me. See, that was a better dodge. I tried to dodge that one. It was unfortunately unsuccessful. Wow, thanks for letting me in real close there. Nice, and got him. That's solid damage. That was really good. Where the heck is he going? Whoa. Oh, come on. Oh, that's bull. Whoa. Come on, jump again. Whoa. That looked really cool. Nope, I timed it wrong. Yep, I did. Whoa, ow. Ow. What the heck is going on? Oh my god. That is an insane spell. It's just shooting out. It's still shooting. What the heck? This is nuts! Oh my god. I dodged back into him like a moron. Oh my god, these flying swords are gonna kill me. This is absolutely nuts. Also, it's really not fair that this is permanent, apparently. Ow. They keep hitting me. He's very hurt. I might be able to get him. Okay, if I had died to that attack, I would have lost. But the fact that I dodged it meant I was okay. Wow, I'm just going to keep hitting his corpse until his freaking spell stops. Jeez, that seems like nonsense. Wow, I can't believe I beat a boss again. Crown of Illusions. What the heck does that do? Precious Secrets of Kainers. The Elkake's crown is said to reveal illusions and expose a mirage that hides the secret. So Lucarius donned the crown of his own volition, determined to find a single soul from someone from the vile secret. So we're going to wear the crown. did all that castle come from? Well, that happened. Oh, wow. Oh, I can't break those. Those are cool.
I claim no subject, but here lieth our throne. Kneel afore us, or get thee gone. Visitor, moon-scented hunter. I am Annalise, queen of Castle Kanehurst. Ruler of the Vile Bloods, and sworn enemy of the Church. Yet our people are murdered, and we are prisoner to this wretched mask. What is it thou'rt in search of? Well, well.
Sure, why not? I don't care.
An odd hunter thou art indeed. We've tired of these piteous nights. Share in our plight, and take oath against the Church. If thou wouldst this path walk, I prithee, partake of my rotted blood.
Hold on. Apparently I'm after defeating. Maybe the queen is an open summons letter to the summons. Sorry, I'm just reading. I will refuse. Alright, so I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna finish a quest line of an NPC. Is there not a... Oh, right, there's the... Duh. Alright, so, Forbidden Woods entrance cathedral ward. Okay, so Alfred's this NPC I met a long time ago. He talks about hunting different things and being an executioner and such. It's cool stuff. He's a very lore-heavy guy. But we give him the summons that we just found, and he will go there and kill that lady who we can resurrect anyway, and then we can go meet up with where he was again. And get a rune. Cool. We are headed. Let's take off this crown. Honestly, I'm not loving this outfit. Obvious as that may be. butcher mask. Nice, that looks good. Crown's actually pretty good. Is that the same stats? This is just slightly better. Oh, but the beasthood resistance. Okay, so this fits the theme more. Good. Gotta stay on theme, yo. Wow, I one-shot him. That's amazing. Wow. I didn't know that was gonna happen. We are headed over this way. I could have actually taken a whole different exit from the thing. Just to make my life easier and get this guy out of the way real fast. Oh, but Timmy wasn't doing it. Shut up. He was a big guy who killed me a few times. Or one of his brothers did. Should be out here. Aha! Hello, friend.
Oh, good to see you safe. Now, let's think up something to discuss. Just tell me what piques your interest.
Give unopened summons. Yes.
Ah, is that the sigil of Kanehurst? I've heard tell of Kanehurst nobles and their amusingly pompous invitations. Wonderful. I thank you profusely. I will depart immediately, but first, a token of my gratitude.
Ooh.
Ah, praise the good, and let us cleanse these tarnished streets.
All right, so now that was it. This is the annoying part. I really hate that this is the way that this game is set up, not like Dark Souls, where you have to teleport back to the central location just to go anywhere. Just to make sure I have enough for a level to go back. Actually, that might not be enough. That's funny. I have some stuff I could sell. I have a lot of old junky stones, upgrade stones for my weapons that I could seriously sell, because it doesn't seem like they get used up. It's really weird. It's like, yeah, use one as much as you want. Ooh, wait a second. You're still here? Okay. So now we go back here. Let's grab a level while we're here, just why not?
Very well.
Just because I figure why not just put points into stuff. I'll probably promise to start putting more points back into Vitality if I can. Logarius's seat. Then after this, we will be headed off to the DLC to kill the first boss of that. And then we'll make... Actually, after that, I'll probably make progress in the DLC on camera. Just because, I feel like I'm almost done with the main game. Excuse me. And I'd like to beat the DLC.
Master, so. Look. I've done it. I've done it. I smashed and pounded and grounded this rotten siren into fleshy pink pulp. There, you filthy monstrosity. What good's your immortality now? Try stirring up trouble in this sorry state. All mangled and twisted, with every inside on the outside for all the world to see.
Hey, friend.
Oh, you, is it? Look at this. Thanks to you, I've done it. Well, isn't it wonderful? Now Master can be canonized as a true martyr. I've done it.
You mean the guy I killed? Ugh. It writhes eerily. Alright, so now we have one more place to go to finish his quest line. I don't really think there's that many other NPCs to finish. It's just the two people at the church, the old woman, the church lady, and the pregnant woman, who is how I'm gonna get my third umbilical cord, hopefully. So I can do super top secret ending. Alright. Let's see, what other NPCs are there? Can't do him yet. Yeah, I think I'm basically donezo. Now we are headed to the old Yharnam. Oh, he had a covenant I could have joined? What? Yeah, I've done almost all the NPC stuff I can. Let's light our lantern again. So to get to the guy, I believe he's somewhere around here. Hello. Wow, I don't remember that being there. I must have never gone that way. Huh. His original spawn point was around here somewhere. I remember getting there off camera. God, I hate hearing that baby crying all the time. It's so creepy. Oh, hey, beastie boy. Oh God. Wow, that was strong. Okay, nothing down here. Where the heck is he? I feel like he was around here somewhere. Right, I went down in there. Right. That was the entrance that's like in the DLC. I remember fighting around here. He is back around this way, I believe. Ow. No one asked you. Yeah, I met him over here. Yep, right down there, and there he is. He's dead. He's dead, Jim. Now, normally I'd teleport back to the sign. Oh yeah, I can drop down here even faster. Yoink. Bye, guy. And into here. And where? It's over there. So let's check out what the Radiance does. And I think in the original game, his wheel was the highest scaling strength weapon in the game. But I think I'd rather have the mace in terms of strength scaling, but still, that's cool. It's cool to have it, finally. Not that I'm likely to get to it, because I don't even know where there's a bloodstone, a full-on bloodstone, much less a second. Let's see. Purchase items. There it is, Lugarius's wheel. C strength. Oh, but it has no dex scaling. Does have arcane scaling. Slaughter vile was encased. Made them pull the blood and forever stepped in their ire. Transform released the power of the way of mess with their lingering rage. Wow, that's creepy. That's strange. Still no... Wait. Aha! Gold RDO. Excuse me. The luminosity, ambition, and flaming resolve to face impurity, staring down a stern golden spirit. Acts of villainize a fool with regard to yourself, strive to be good. Wow, that's an interesting phrasing. Let's see, is there anything for sale up here? Nope, nothing new. Alrighty then. What was I gonna do? What else was I gonna do? Oh, check out the rune. It's not here, it's here. Oh, it's over here. Oath memories. Sign of the Hunter of Hunters. File HP recovery up. Ooh. I think I like having my stamina come back more, though. Alright, oh, I should head back up here because DLC. Right, okay. I was like, the Nightmare Church, I was thinking of the Nightmare Grounds or whatever they're called. So yeah, I'll make progress off camera. In the DLC after this. I know how people complained about how long the Dark Souls LPs would go on and take over the channel, so that's part of why I want to get all this done as fast as I can. Or get it done quicker, at least. Hey, guy. Bye, guy. That guy's so annoying, he fires a giant cannon at me. So I believe the boss is not too far up, if I remember correctly. Aha! Because he's right here. Wow, this is a really good camera angle for this, actually. I feel like I'm not completely blinded here. Oh, man. Oh, he killed my friend. No. Apparently, you can... If you try really hard, you can actually save that guy. Or you can make it so that Ludwig doesn't kill him. It's kind of just luck. Wow, I dodged into all three of those hits. Wow, that was funny. He just took off running. Alright, this doesn't seem like the worst thing ever? I think we could do it.